are you from?
Lowered institution, sir.
How long were you there?
8 years.
What of your family?
I have none, sir.
Friends?
None, sir.
None at all?
I had a friend once, but she died a long time ago, sir.
You're lucky, miss. If you do not love another living soul, then you'll never be disappointed.
Yes, sir.
What did you think of Master?
He is very changeable.
Yes. He has had disappointments in his life.
When I was a young man, I was your equal. I had a clear conscience. Unpolluted by sin. I took the wrong path.
It is the character inside that determines a person, not the outer show.
Take care, Jen. Don't look too closely inside of me. You might not find anything within at all beautiful. And then where would we be? You do not know what it is to feel jealousy, do you, Jane? Because you have no idea what it is to love. You have no idea what it is to feel the very beat of someone's heart within one's breast.
No, sir.
On the whole, a very good day for Miss Rochester's journey.
Journey?
When these fashionable, beautiful people get together, they're in no hurry to separate. Single gentlemen are especially sought after. And Mr. Rochester is so talented in society. He and Miss Blanche Ingram sang at a Christmas party here some years ago.
Is Miss Ingram, is she very beautiful?
Oh, good Lord, yes.
How do you do, Jen?
It's a while since we've seen each other. I suppose I must choose a bride. You think Miss Ingram a good choice? Do you think I'm in love with Miss Ingram, Jen?
I know nothing of love, sir.
It's difficult. Apart from a friend and know you will never meet them again. When we are parted, when you leave me, I believe that bond will snap and I will bleed inwardly. You'll forget me after a while.
I would never forget you. How can you imagine that? What do you think I am? You are the best person I know and I cannot bear the thought of having to leave you.
You will not leave me, Jane.
They let me go.
Jane, I offer you my hand, my heart and all my possessions.
You laugh at me.
Oh, no, no. I want you to live with me, to pass through life as my second self. You know I don't love Blanche. I love you, like my own flesh. Jane, you accept me. You promised to call me Edward.
Until we marry, if we marry.
In 1 month, one short month, you'll be Mrs. Rochester, or I'll be dead.
The marriage cannot go on. I declare the existence of an impediment. Mr. Rochester has a wife, now living.
Forgive me. I couldn't tell you, I knew you'd never stay. Jane, come away with me.
We think you must have wandered on the moors for many days. Maybe weeks. You cannot remember.
were your family?
We do not know where you travelled from.
With no money or support of any kind.
So you see, you are a mystery.
My sisters would like to keep you. You intend to live off their charity, for they have very little to spare.
Of course not. I wish to be put to work. I'll do anything honest.
He has asked you, hasn't he? I knew it.
I fear you have not forgotten your old association, despite the harm he tried to do you.
He was the first to recognize me and to love what he saw. I'll give you your answer, St. John, soon, don't worry.
You think me handsome, Jen?
No, sir.